one click. Then a second click, and that's going to be in position.